First, watch this video. So, in this tutorial, we'll be learning to create camera shutter effect in DaVinci Resolve. So, let's start. Firstly, import your required media files, then trim accordingly. After that, apply slide transition, then adjust preset to slide top down, and add motion blur effect. Lastly, just try to adjust the transition according to video. So I hope you've understood how to create this type of effect. Make sure to subscribe and stay tuned for my future videos.